Good evening. We're broadcasting live from Qatar, and the long weekend leading up to the Grand Prix at the LaSalle circuit is about to begin. Free practice is about to begin, and it's going to be key for those riders hoping to make it through to the second qualifying session. So we're expecting the riders to give it their all right from the off. As you can see, the fine weather of LaSalle is living up to its reputation, and the riders will be able to count on good conditions for the entire session.
Thank you.
Free practice has come to a close, and while the riders make their way back to the boxes, we'll take a look at the times for this weekend's first session.